Okay, Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. My name is Muhammad Hazim Ashraf bin Mazlan, and today the task is the lab test for HVAC transportation, and the car that I am used is Honda City. Okay, so we're back at the first question. The first question is to identify the high side and low side. Okay, firstly, before we determine the low side and high side, we have to know the four basic components of HVAC for vehicle system. Okay, firstly, the compressor is at down below this, and the condenser will be this is the radiator, and the condenser is in front of the radiator, and beside the radiator have the receiver or filter dryer, and filter dryer will go back this to TSV, and the TSV will go to cooling coil at the dashboard. Okay, so we have identified the basic component. Okay, as we can see from this, in this car, the low side is at the right and the high side is at the left. And the low side is before entering the compressor at the bottom, and outlet from the compressor is entering to condenser at this and outlet from the condenser will return at the high side, and the high side will entering the metering device, and the metering device will enter the cooling coil at the dashboard. Okay, for question 2, the usually location the refrigerator will leak is at the joint of the piping system of HVAC vehicle system. At the joint is at the valve, at the bottom of the compressor, maybe the pipe will go to condenser at the front. That's the location usually will leak. So the method that we are used to check the leak in the PKPB season, usually we DIY. So we use the soap, water soap, to check the leak. Okay, the step that we are use is example like this. We take the water soap, we pour to the adjoint, and we wait until the bubble will bubble or not. If the bubble bubbles, it means the joint or the piping are leak. Secondly, we have to check the flexible hose. The flexible hose, usually if the car has 12 years use or 6 years use, usually the flexible hose will wear to 10 or decay. We have to change the flexible hose. Okay, that's all for me. Thank you.